Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for livestock behavior and encouraged ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. And if you're out late tonight, you may see some low-flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park Services will be spraying for an infestation of Glox elder bugs. But do keep all pets and children indoors between the hours.
Huh. hurt you. Not again.
Little faith.
And who are you then?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
choose this. Well, why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this!